After a hard day at work in the office, have you ever wondered why you feel so tired? It's not like you were exercising the whole day. Mental fatigue is a state of extreme tiredness in which you can't clearly think, and it is just tough to focus. Mental fatigue usually occurs after experiencing prolonged stress. This could be because of a job requiring high focus levels, an emotionally taxing divorce, or financial stress. Many things can cause mental fatigue. We all can tell when we're mentally tired, but funny enough, we know very little to what's happening inside the brain. Well, new research hypothesizes that fatigue may be an illusion. In a study, participants were separated into two groups. One group had to do simple tasks, and the other had to do tasks requiring higher cognitive control levels. After completing the task, participants were offered money, a small value if they wanted to receive it immediately, and a larger sum if they waited longer to receive it. Participants who did the more difficult tasks would pick the immediate reward. This indicates being tired and not having much cognitive control. Scientists also measured pupil dilation. The less pupil dilation, the more fatigued someone was. The mentally fatigued participants showed higher levels of glutamate in the lateral prefrontal cortex. Glutamate is a chemical that helps send messages between neurons. But here's the thing, an excess in the release of glutamate impairs communication between neurons, and in severe cases could even be toxic. And glutamate is also needed inside the cells to produce proteins, so the brain wants to limit the release. To avoid higher levels of glutamate being released, scientists believe the brain will make you feel tired. The body will then have time to recycle glutamate floating outside the cells and preserve the integrity of the brain. More research is needed to confirm a causal relationship between glutamate and mental fatigue. If what you're looking for is not to feel mentally exhausted, well, we cannot avoid it if we need to do cognitively demanding tasks. But there is good evidence that sleeping helps with the recycling of glutamate and reduce cognitive fatigue. A lack of sleep is not only helpful in removing the excess glutamate in the brain. Did you know that sleep deprivation also makes you a jerk? Check this video to figure out why.